Мы начинаем? Или еще лясы поточим?
Нет, давай.
Как хочешь.
Начинаем?
Быстрее, сдадите, быстрее.
Да переключай сразу.
Самурай, language school.
Hello and welcome to our precious language school called Englishman. There are two words that combine it in one, like portmanteau effect. The first word is English, the second one is achievement. In our school you will achieve greatness in learning English language.
So, Englishman Language School was founded in 1995 by a well-known bodybuilder, teacher and an actor, William Herrington. He took part in many films such as Gladiator by Ridley Scott. Only an old hand like him could play the soldier in this movie. On the screen you can see him mastering his role on the movie set.
In 1988 he served in the army and taught young fighters English language. Since William had an enormous experience in pedagogics, he easily explained every basic information that every private needs to know. From 1990s to 1994, William was working as a tutor cum firefighter. One time he even saved the pussycat. In 1995, he decided to work as a lifeguard. This year is a special for us, since in 1995, William Herrington saved Nico Nico, CEO's brother. After numerous attempts to bring brother back to life, William managed to do the impossible. He revived him. We would like to show you with footage of William saving the CEO's brother. Да пробил, пробил.
Просто пробил?
Да, может быть, пробил.
Короче. After that accident, William Herrington has been given money prize, and with that prize, William has decided to become a founder of language school. The success of the school was massive. Some may say that it was a fortuitous combination of circumstances, but William was a hell-bented person, so the street helped him to become affluent entrepreneur. The school had deep pockets, so it bought some other schools like William Rayleigh Britannica language schools. They became Englishman subsidiaries. On the right side you can see William's first language school, and above, if you squint a little, you will find out William's first official building.
As for the end of 2022, Englishman runs over 1,000 language schools around the world. Japan has the most Englishman language schools. That is why William frequently visits his fans, aka English learners, in this country. William is also a humanitarian who is spending a lot of money to help destitute. Moreover, we have over 5,000 positive comments about our school.
We would like to warn you that this school is for major audience only. We do not specialize in teaching adolescents. Our school is teaching people who don't know English and also those that can speak English fluently. Teachers in our schools are hard-working workers, so no one will let you dawdle, and we are not anal nor cock overwork. We only want to have the best among the best in our school, and for amazing work, teachers can get an honorarium. Now we would like to tell you about the lesson structure. Lessons can be individual, held in a cubicle, or held in groups in spacious rooms. Groups consist from 8 to 12 learners, so the classes can be more efficient.
Our world is evolving, so do we. If you are from another city or you prefer a teleworking walk, you can become teacher via online resources. Awesome, isn't it? You just get off your bed, make tea, turn on PC, and enjoy the teaching progress.
Our school provides for our workers a jovial and amiable atmosphere. We have a bar, we can order cold and hot drinks bar-free. Moreover, we have a locker room where you can change your clothes. Our workers will have to attend the meetings, where you will be provided with free food. Exclusively in our school, you will get the chance to meet well-known people, like Al Pacino, who visited us in 2017, and Alexander Zatsepin, who paid us a visit in 2019.
We're elated to inform you that our language school, Englishman, is hiring professional teacher in one of our language schools in Moscow. Our school needs general American accent coach. We'll check every single CV. The application is not arduous and time-consuming.
We are looking for creative and diligent coach with a linguistic background. Our information is on the screen.
Okay.
All additional information you can find on our Englishment website. Don't forget to follow us on social media. Now we would like to show you William's opinion about the future of our school and his fans' opinion.
Yeah. Now William will talk for us.
Listen, as a fan, everybody wants to know what England do in the future. Well, really, to be honest with you, I don't think time is it says thank you, all the love. You know, I'm humbled by that. I'm thankful for that. It's a gift, and it's not just a gift for me, but I try very hard to give back to my fans, and I try to do my best to make sure that that's giving back to them.
Amazing.
Thank you for your attention.